Hi, my name is Abdali, and in this video we'll be looking into how to get your application UART login printed in Segger Embedded Studio. Okay, so Segger Embedded Studio has a terminal emulator included. To enable that, you need to head over to Tools, then Terminal Emulator, then click on that. Here is your terminal emulator enabled. Now, to start your terminal emulator, you need to set some settings here, like the baud rates should be 115/200, data bit rate 8, and you also need to set the port here. The developer kit is on COM19 here, see, and okay. And to enable it, you need to click on that, and here we have the Blinky, the Bailey Blinky application launched. Let's build it and write on the developer kit to see that. And here it is. Okay, let's give it a test. I have here the NRF Connect application on my phone. Let me connect to the board, which is advertised now. And here you go. It is connected. Let me disconnect. And here it is disconnected. Okay, something to note about this terminal emulator is that it is hooked to the pin 6 of the board. So these login actually are going to the interface MCU in the board, which is this one, this J-Link debugger, which is connected to the to these pins here, to the 6 and 8. Those pins are connected to the J-Link debugger, which then transfer to the CDCM class, which is the UART over USB, and this is where these logins came from. So for example, if you have, and also if you need to enable that, you need to first enable this one, this NF log backend UART enabled, and you should have this one set to 6. If you change this here, like to another number, this won't work. I think this is an easy option besides using like a third party terminal emulators. This is a good option. Okay, thanks for watching.